Celtic cross there. It's the biggest Celtic cross within a cemetery in Europe today. Eamon de Valera, commander of the Bowden Hill garrison, one of his objectives is to protect the two bridges, hold the two bridges at all costs. O'Donovan Rossett, so you can see he's born in 1831, West Carbery, County Cork, shopkeeper by trade, but he founded this society, the Phoenix National Literary Society. Born in 1890, near Clonakilty in West Cork.